Yeah, I'd say corners.
Maybe a bit on that one. The other one, you probably have to just be the top and bottom, maybe. Okay. 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 Okay.
Hi guys, good afternoon. Welcome to another vlog. This afternoon I'm going to show you how we make our banner for a client. So I will see you in a little bit. All right guys, this is the banner that we just printed an hour ago. So we're just going to cut this off.
So
So that was it, guys. Thank you for watching.
What is the size of